Hey guys, it's Tayshia. Welcome back to my channel. And yes, today I am doing a bowling vlog that I filmed last week. I'm editing it right now currently, and for whatever reason I didn't film an intro, so I'm filming it now. And obviously I've dyed my hair since I filmed the video, which you'll notice. But I'm going bowling. In the video, I'm going bowling with my friends, Avi, Gretchen, and her brother, August, along with my siblings, Zach and Jayana, but you know them. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you when the video is done. Now one more time.
Okay. Can I help you? Yeah.
Your turn.
Avi, you're less close up for me.
So I didn't really explain what was going on at this point in the vlog. Basically, we finished bowling downstairs. That's where we were bowling. And we did bowl in two lanes at once, so it was kind of chaotic. I won one of them, and I think Gretchen was the person who won the other one. in the other lane. So anyways, after we finished that, we went upstairs to the arcade, which is kind of like the main level where you check in and stuff. And we saw this little girl trying to win a teddy bear from the giant claw machine. And she kept trying and trying, and eventually she gave up because she couldn't get it. But she was this close to getting it. So I'll let you guys watch what happens. You'll see them again definitely in my videos, but thank you guys, and we'll see you next time. Bye. All right, so that's the end of the video, guys. I kind of filmed an outro at the bowling alley with my friends, but like I said, for whatever reason I didn't film an intro. But I'm just gonna go over everything just in case I missed anything when I was actually filming the outro. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will definitely be filming more vlogs with my friends, because obviously that's more interesting than just vlogs with me in it. And I don't know about the other videos that I do on my channel, like the art videos and stuff. I'll definitely be doing more of the scary videos where I tell like stories about unsolved murders and stuff like that, but not sure about the art videos yet because they don't get a lot of views anyways, but we'll see. Enough of me talking. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell so you get notified every time I post a new video. And that's all for this video, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!